I'm Matt Orozco.
And I'm Kobe Wigman.
And today is February 1st, 2013.
On February 5th.
It's the month of love, guys. Just so you guys know.
Back to what I was saying. On February 5th, 8th grade night in the gym.
If you guys have any brothers or sisters that are in middle school, you know, it's time for them to come and check us out. On February 8th through the 12th, ASB travels to Catalina Island for a leadership experience.
On the 12th, Mardi Gras celebration at lunch.
On the 15th, fourth period is the Renaissance Carnival. And the criteria for that is if you have a 0.5 improvement, if you're a distinguished student, or have A's and B's grades, you can participate. And during that, lunch will be served for you guys.
It'll be delicious.
It's going to be pretty good. You know what I'm saying?
Keep those grades up, guys.
Yeah.
And the girls.
Good morning, Scorpions. I'm Lauren Corzon.
And I'm Natalie Hare.
Congratulations,
superb
staff,
Mr.
Sean
Neer,
and
Ms.
Bailey.
Students commented Mr. Neer is a wonderful patient teacher.
And students also commented Ms. Bailey is very helpful in the office. Congratulations, superb staff.
On Wednesday, some students traveled to Rio Mesa for an anti-bullying presentation during periods 3 and 4.
And also, today at lunch, there will be an NHS meeting in the ASB room.
Our California Strawberry Festival needs volunteers in May. Go for a free shuttle ride and a free t-shirt. You can get a form in the College and Career Center. And also, from the No Hate Club, they're selling these rainbow candy grams. They're Laffy Taffys. They're apple and raspberry flavored. They're selling them in front of the office on February 13th and 14th for $1. Also, go to their meeting in A12. Everyone spread the love.
Hi, I'm Jake Martin.
And I'm Jake Penta. And our task for the day is to bring you the latest in sports news. Jake, you want to take this?
Sure.
Here are the athletes for last week. For boys soccer, we have Moses Gutierrez. For girls soccer, we have Janessa Ontiveros. For boys basketball, Alex Martin. And for girls basketball, Mary Luna. It's all yours, bud.
Thank you. And the athletes of the week for this week are girls water polo, Sheely McCarthy. Girls soccer, Alexis Bramwell. Wrestling, Matt Hall. Boys basketball, Artie, the one-man party, Safe.
Fear the Fro.
All of you get free pizza. Congratulations.
And a result from Tuesday, January 28th in sports news was that girls soccer tied Rio Mesa 1-1. Boys soccer was victorious over Rio Mesa 2-1. Girls water polo unfortunately lost to Rio Mesa 13-3, and girls basketball beat Oxnard 60-40.
Now, the results from Wednesday, January 30th. Boys basketball lost a close game to Oxnard, 73-67. Nice try, guys. Wrestling defeated Rio Mesa, 45-19. Please congratulate the JV wrestlers for their perfect undefeated 14-0 season.
Good job, guys. Good job.
Thank you. That was the sport.
Hi, Scorps. Mr. Alba here. While you know that our students here at ACHS excel in all types of endeavors, let me point out that there are 3 students who went to a debate tournament this last weekend and did very well. Brian Jeffers won a superior certificate in the Lincoln-Douglas debate by winning 2 of his 3 rounds. And juniors, Caleb Cologne and Kayla Cologne, not related, also prevailed in 1 of the 3 rounds in the public forum debate. They did an exceptional job of representing Cam High. And we are the only school in our district that has a speech and debate team. Congratulations to Mrs. Markson and her team.
Hear ye, hear ye. Our very own Ron Wilson has been selected as Educator of the Year for 2012. By the Camarillo Chamber of Commerce. If you would like to attend the gala honoring him, it will be on March 22nd at the Camarillo Country Club at 6 p.m. Tickets for the event are on sale for $80, and you can order them from the website www.camarillochamber.org or call 805-484-4383.
Thank you, Scorpions.
Thank you, Scorpions. Have a good weekend, Scorps.